Hi, Gloria Lybecker here with Healing You. Today I was thinking about the time in my life when everything felt really intense. I felt so much sensitivity to my environment. And I would be told things like, you are just way too sensitive. You need to chill out a bit. Or, man, you are deep. Like it was a bad thing. or I was told, why do you work so hard? Why don't you just relax and enjoy life? And those kinds of comments were bewildering to me. They didn't resonate with my felt experience. And what I want to reach out to all of you, if this is your experience, or if it has been your experience, is to acknowledge what's really possible when you have that level of sensitivity in your spirit. It's a gift. Because you are able to develop, it's possible to develop the capacity to stay present in each moment of your life to the best of your ability. And when you do that, you are able to live with an open heart. And you're able to recognize that your sensitivities are actually gifts. You're born with special gifts that allow you to take in life in a radically different way. Rather than being just a five-sensory being, you are gifted to be a multi-sensory being. So you actually absorb energy in a different way, the energy and information flow that surrounds all of life. And you really are able to enjoy stepping into those deep and meaningful conversations with other heart-centered people. And that's very satisfying. And you grow those heart connections with ease, and you foster them, and you nurture them, and you're nurtured by them. And you grow community that gets you. And you actually love the opportunity to hold the sacred space for other beings. And you recognize that it's an honor and it brings such joy to your heart and soul. And the mindset that you are having nurtured within you is the acknowledgement that you revere life. There's a sweetness to it. And not only do you revere life, but when you revere life in this way, you foster those heart connections with everyone you meet, because you recognize that each person has a very unique soul and gift that they bring to the world. So how do you get from that place of being like, oh, you're just too sensitive and you're just too deep, and why don't you just learn how to chill and relax, to actually living life large and on purpose and thriving in each of those moments of heart connections? Well, the skill set that is so helpful to develop this way of being in the world is to develop your emotional awareness. And not just through your mind. It's not through reading about it. It's actually having a practice that you embody deep within you, to recognize that those sensitivities that you were born with are your birthright, and that they will support you as you are able to practice consistently with a buddy, an empathy buddy, to practice noticing your sensations, noticing what those sensations actually are, what emotion are they? And expand your window of welcome for all the different frequencies that life has to offer you. Because life is like a school. You've got the school of life that you can learn each day from the inside out. And if that sounds really like something that resonates with you, then I would encourage you to actually practice. Find somebody that has the skill sets to practice with you, to nurture you, and to foster you. and practice journaling about it, writing it down and noticing each day, what am I learning from life today? And savor it. And if this is something that lights you up like it does me, then I invite you to join me and other heart-centered people on a journey. It's called the Healing You Journey, and you can begin it on my website at healingyousanctuary.com. And when you get to the last page, there's an application. I invite you to fill that out, and it'll come directly to me, and we'll have a chat. And that is, again, at healingyousanctuary.com. And I look forward to the journey with you. Healing you.